Atlantia vivere, Atlantia vince, Atlantia victor, Atlantia vivere, Agartha vivere, Shambhala vivere, Lemuria vivere. My dear friends, this video, this message is made for AMD, a great firm. I am very proud of them. My father, no, not my father. My grandfather always told me, never criticize. When you do, when you have to criticize, always criticize in a constructive way. And I have to say this, that I am very proud of AMD. I am very proud of the fact that you have acquired ATI. I am very proud of the fact that the Romanian state has acquired AMD. I am the leader of Romania. At my suggestion back in 2006 or 2008, 2008 I believe. And since then, unfortunately I didn't have the time or the inclination or maybe the courage to deal with the issues of AMD. AMD is a very important player in the microprocessors market, because there are only two microprocessors important producers, Intel and AMD. There is also VIA and ARM for the ARM processors found in these Android phones, which are sold with $20, $100, $1,000. If we are talking about iPhones. And as usual, a 5% or a 10% increase in quality determines actually a higher price. We at AMD, we have very low prices. Like most Romanians, we compete on the lowest end of the market. And I know that our secret services are based in Canada. They have bought a lot of things in Canada. They have bought the Canadian government, probably a good part of the Canadian government, and they have also bought this great company. And I have suggested in some messages I have sent, I have sent some messages, I was in employment at AMD, I sent some messages a few years ago in which I said that you have to go to the market with 32 cores and 64 cores and 128 cores now on 10 nanometer processors, processors, because if we count correctly, we double the number of cores since we shrink the dimensions of the transistors. Bidimensional transistor is now 40 nanometers per 40 nanometers, 40 nanometers wide and 40 nanometers long. If we use 3D technology, we can increase 1,000 fold the number of cores. We can have 512,000 cores in the processors, and probably we can beat the quantum processors, which are sold now by another company in America, in the United States. You know, people in America, in USA, they are really nationalists. They care very much about their company, and they support in all these magazines like Anantech and Tom Sauter. Actually, Anantech is our firm now. They are, but in XBit Labs and Hard OCP and all the other magazines, they support the idea that you can gain better on Intel technology, on Intel processors, which is quite ironic, but because, you know, most games and most applications that people use in their homes use only integer calculations, and our processors, the AMD processors, are very good at AMD integer calculations, not so good at floating point calculations. Intel processors are better at floating point computations, which are highly advanced scientific computations, like computing DNA and weather patterns and calculating the number of p with 1.2 trillion decimals, because some stupid Illuminati people in Japan believe that there is an end to the p sequence, to the p number, so they spent $400 million back in 1998 or 1997, I believe, to make a great supercomputer to calculate a great number of decimals to see if the the number zeros appear at the time, or if a period of decimals appears, a very long string of decimals repeats itself, and thus P is a periodic number. They sought to demonstrate by this that the power of God is limited, and the power of the human brain is, you know, they have recently destroyed in 2001 in on 9/11 or 11th of September 2001 our temples, the temples of Apollo and Artemis, in an effort to demonstrate that the gods are now more, that they are the new gods, and so on and so forth. Yes. So human is king. The Illuminati believe in the illumination theory, that all science comes from Lucifer. Yes, from the light. Okay. So, I have to tell you what you have to do at AMD. I'm very proud of the video cards that Ati is producing. I see that now you have demolished the old ati.amd.com portal. And which I believe is a bad move, because I believe the division of Ati holds you know, an important place in my heart. I strongly believe in these video cards. I liked them a lot before you bought them. I also like them now. If I had the money, I would buy them. But you know, staying at home in this great poorness with no money, this gave me the strength, the inner strength and the courage to go on. And this, and also keeps me focused on what I am doing. You have to go on, because life is not a straight line like this, or a straight line like this, or a straight line like this. Life is interesting. It is sometimes a hyperbola, sometimes a parabola. Sometimes interesting things happen, you know. Every time when I'm criticizing things in Romania, some spies come and put some dog shit in at the usual route when I'm going. But you know, when I'm completely out of money, I am only going out of my room or my house at evening times, because between 9 and 11:30 o'clock p.m. I can buy food with no money or credit on the local store. So it is dark there, so I don't see the dog shit outside. You see? So for every problem there is a solution. I need you to go now on the market with 64 cores and 128 cores processors. I know that you are going on the market now with AMD Zen, very good things with 32 cores. But we are very much behind in our process technology. We still sell AMD Opterons or 32 nanometers with 16 cores. And if you count correctly, we have 4 cores on a 65 nanometer process, 8 cores on 45 nanometers, and 16 cores on 32 nanometers, yes? And if we double further, we should have 64 cores on 22 nanometer process, and 128 cores on 14 or 32 cores on 22 nanometer process, 64 cores on 40 nanometer process, and 128 cores on 10 nanometer process. I know that our way of doing things is 6 years long. So 2 years we imagine things, 2 years we produce things, and 2 years we sell things. Yes. So in our 6 year cycle, we have to begin now. Because I know many people will say, oh, we are all gamers, all people are stupid, all people are gaming, no one is doing anything productive. Let us respect those people who are working as unqualified doctors and artisans and artists and doctors and whatever not. And they don't use computers, they don't need computers, they don't like computers, but we have to sell their computers, yes. But this is not true. If you go into a computer store, Romina, as a stupid man, you will be asked, because people believe that you are stupid, yes? What is your intent for using this computer? And if you say, you know, office, work, I don't know, if you say work, they will recommend to you a very bad computer. if you say gaming, they will recommend to you a decent computer. So it is very wise to say that you are going to play games, although you are going to do also more productive things, like, you know, I have two screens, I am watching TV or a movie on the right screen, or gaming, or producing videos. I have produced nearly 500 videos on my YouTube channel, and I am your owner. Not actually, Romania is your owner, but I'm the current leader of Romania, so that is why I take great pride in my soul company, AMD. Vultr is also my soul company. One Touch X is also my soul phone. So I believe very strongly in our products. I believe that Romania should go forward, because money does not matter. Work is what does matter. It doesn't matter how much money you have. I have discovered, because every month I was left 2 weeks without money. I received $200 or $300 per month, and they usually finish in 1 week. And after that, I am left at the mercy of others, like the Emperor of Japan, you know, who never has any wage. He always receive money and goods for free. So I'm like a great emperor now, and I'm speaking to you like your emperor. But I advise you, like a light being from Atlantia, because in this suffering I have found the inner strength to go forward, always to go forward, never backwards. I am a great Macedonian, but I also avoid the way in which Macedonians speak and behave. George Hagi, or Gica Hagi, when he was 40 years old, he lost a match and he said, well, the field was with water and we lost the game, but this is not excuse, because also our adversaries played on the same field. Simona Halep lost the other day to number 21, who is a man, Stotsur Samantha or Sam. He is a homosexual, not Simona Halep, the other guy or girl from Australia. And she said, yes, it was raining, I also had nearly something at my back, I was nearly having hurt at my back, but I played on rain and it was awful, but also my adversary plays on rain, so this is no excuse. So life is not like this. It is not like this or like this or like this. It is a hyperbola. You have to amass into your own heart your energies to go forward and to work more and to produce more. Why not dream more? At AMD, I have seen this direction that we have to produce APUs for small people. Yes, for people who only use games. And we have a great integrated graphics. I am very proud of this division. We have better graphics than Intel. Intel graphics are crappy. Also, the processors are crappy, and they're selling, you know, now Intel is selling E5 version 4, 2699, I believe, with a price of $4,114. And that processor has 22 cores and 44 threads. We are selling in the meantime, and it is on 14 nanometer process. They could produce 64 cores, but they produce only 22 cores, so they are a very inefficient company. Their cores are very small, and the uncore zone is very big, because for the uncore zone and for the cache zone, for the memory zone, they use other older bindings, other older techniques. So the cores, yes, are on 40 nanometers and 22 nanometers process, but the R-core and the I/O part and the memory part and the cache part are made on 45 nanometers or 32 nanometers process, because no one is challenging them. We have less than 20% of the market. We have 18% of the market in the US, 10% in the whole world. This is awful. This is shameful. We should believe more in ourselves. I know many people say, oh, more cores, more cores, why the hell do we need them? We need them in order to demonstrate to other people that we can. and people who are using servers, virtual servers. I have Atlantia Online and then Democracia Victoria.com and Democracia Atlantorg and eWorld site and IHL Space and IHL Data.com. Virtual servers. And on the virtual servers field, it is the same as in the processors field. People at Vultr and my own company are very good at what they are doing. Their servers are running circles or flying circles around the servers at Rackspace. But at Rackspace, I pay $2,000 per month that I don't have email and FTP. While at Vultr, I can open an Entikinen and have FTP and email ready. And I only pay $160 per month. Yes, I pay 20 times less or 15 times less. But still, people at Vultr have terrible support. They have Romanian golden standard support. This is not a problem with AMD. AMD is a much larger company, not better company, larger company. But you have the problem that you don't know how to appreciate yourself. So we are selling with $200 to $800. The same old 32 nanometers AMD Opteron processor from 2011 for 2010. We are now in the year of our Lord 2016. 5 years have passed already. Where are the 32 cores? Where are the 64 cores? Where are the 128 cores, which people in the server market desperately need? I have seen also some unfair business at Microsoft. Microsoft is using our processors, AMD processors, to make some very poor virtual machines, which are called A0, A1, to A7, yes? And the reason they are so poor, it is because they are very cheap. So we are selling cheap processors, and people tend to use cheap hard drives in place of SSDs, and performance drops, and after that the fault goes to us. People say that yes, we use the cheap AMD processors, cheap motherboards, cheap hard drives in place of expensive SSDs or cheap SSDs, and performance is dropping, yes, like a rock, and our processors are at fault, of course, my horse, yes. Which is very bad. We have to value ourselves. We have to come with good products like in the APU market, but products of top. So we have to do top products. 128 cores, 64 cores processors now on the market. Forget the whole stupid bullish Illuminati things that we don't agree to disagree. We don't agree to come to the market with new technology because Intel might retrieve from us the x86 license technology. Yes, we have x64, so we can withdraw from them the x64 license used in their Itanium processors, or the hybrid processors. We have invented the hybrid X64 X32 license, which allows us to use to produce processors which have 64 bit and 32 bit instructions. But you know, in 10 years time, we shall already producing 128 bit processors. General CPUs. We now have general GPUs at 128 bit. If you go to Amazon Web Services, you shall see that there are some GPU instances available which are on 128 and even 256 bit instructions. So not because people will need more than 16 exabytes of memory, but because people need longer instructions in which security measures are deployed, and also backdoors used by the NSA. I'm not saying that you shall cooperate with NSA. I will strongly advise against it then. But we have to stand on our 2 feet like a man. The first, the left feet is mercy, the right feet is order, yes? The left feet is liberty, the right feet is order. The left feet is male part, the right feet is the female part. And we have to go forward, we have to do things. Because, you know, my sister tennis of Simona Halep, when I told her that, you know, you are going to play with a man, she said to me, well, out of respect for men, I shall let him or her win tomorrow. You shall not do this. You shall not let Inter win. We shall win. We shall come back. We shall sell processors for thousands of dollars. We shall conquer the high-end market. This is my wish. This is what you will do. Goodbye, my friend.